Argentina has decided to retire its French-made Super Endured fighters due to the UK's refusal to supply ejection seats for the aircraft. UK-imposed sanctions prevent Argentina from purchasing weapons with British content since the Falklands War in 1982. Argentine authorities have given up trying to find alternatives for the British firm. Martin Baker manufactured ejection seats.